I don't have a lot of time to. dragon on the ground. Stand up and face whatever you're afraid of. You don't.
think I can, I 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 think I can.
When your feet are dragging on the ground, stand up and face whatever you're afraid of. With pandemonium is all around.
Then you'll find out
what
it is you're made of.
If you will just believe it's true, then there is nothing you can't do. There's not a mountain that you can't climb. There's not a river you can make it over. There's no tomorrow that you can't find if you try. I know you're gonna make it. On the ground, stand up and face whatever you're afraid of. When pandemonium is all around,
then you'll find out what it is you're made of.
If you will just believe it's true, then there is nothing you can't do. There's not a mountain that you can't climb. There's not a river you can make it over. There's no tomorrow that you can find if you try. I know you're gonna make it. Now you can stop your life.
can. I think I 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 can. I think.
When your feet are dragging on the ground, stand up and face whatever you're afraid of. When pandemonium is all around,
then you find out what it is you're made of.
If you would just believe it's true, then there is nothing you can't do. There's not a mountain that you can't climb. There's not a river can't make it over. There's no tomorrow that you can't find if you try. I know you're gonna make it. Nothing can stop you.
I think I can. 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 There's not a mountain that we can't climb. There's not a river we can make it over. There's no tomorrow that we can't find if we try.
Thank you.
Right. Richard,
you know there was.
It was Jesus.
So all y'all move down to the engine house. We're gonna have a few announcements. Come on down, everyone this way.
We gotta go over to yellow dots.
Blessings over us. We continue to work. We don't know the entire direction where we're
$5. There were a couple older guys who raided their piggy banks and gave us a lot more. You know who you are. Thanks again. Give each other a big hand of applause for doing such a great job. Now I'd like to introduce Mr. Glenn Miller, Chief of Staff for our speaker trip from our legislature, big supporters of ours. I understand the speaker himself was called away at the last minute, could not come. But Glenn, step up here and say hi.
The speaker just wanted to be here. He wanted me to say a few words. He had an unexpected funeral that we had to attend this morning. It's tomorrow, so he couldn't be here. He wanted to say thank you for all your efforts and your work to make this a reality, and he was very pleased to help with that. But again, the thank you.
Now the part that you've been waiting for in your pocket, sir. Have you a special appliance?
I do.
Walk carefully to the ribbon. We'll do us the honor of cutting it.
Mother, join us.
You're it.
I'm in. We're teasing our password. Please let me remember.
Walk up the ribbon.
Come on, Ed. Now you can everybody go to space west and yell whistle on three. One.
hotels here in Albuquerque and they're going to eat in restaurants.
Yeah, no, I know.
And so I see this as nothing more than a big tourism
thing. Oh, it's great.
If we can market it right.
Right. Yeah. Well, we're here. That's why we're here, to help support. Sure. You kept us well informed throughout the process.
Well, it's nice having you guys on board.
Thank you.